I thought you were her husband.
I am.
But she said you were her husband.
No, she said I was her husband's brother.
No, she didn't.
No, you didn't know that about her. Maude always leaves the last word off her sentences. It's very confusing if you don't know. Her whole family does that. You remember when she came in and said, how are you? And good.
No.
Hi.
Just perfect.
Yeah, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, Nurse Verbeck, this is my husband.
So he keeps telling me.
Can't be too careful.
You okay, then?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh.
You came back. When did
you... So did you.
Yeah, well, I...
Oh, I'll get it for you.
I thought you...
I'll take you to the elevator, okay?
How come you...
Well, I never would have believed it.
What?
He's right. She never finishes a sentence.
Who doesn't?
Your sister-in-law.
Oh. What?
Oh! I forgot my thing. I'll see you back home.
I don't have a...
Okay.
Rob, I'd like to talk to you for a minute, please.
Yeah, me too. Come on.
Who is that woman?
Come with me.
You see, Nurse Verbeck says that she's my sister-in-law.
Yeah, okay.
I don't
That's the closet, Mr. Sell.
Yeah, we know that.
Who is that woman?
Nurse Verbeck does drugs.
What?
Heavy drugs. She keeps telling me that woman who I've never seen before is my wife. I say, no, she's not my wife. You're my wife. So then she says, well, if she isn't your wife, she must be your sister-in-law. And then she started talking about flying pandas. I said, great, she's going to go nuts right here. So I said, yeah, okay, yeah, she's my sister-in-law.
I don't believe that. No, what's Dr. Feibel doing with a druggie?
Maybe they're having an affair. Yeah.
Dr. Feibel and Nurse Verbeck? That's impossible.
No, I'm a broadcast journalist. Nothing surprises me. Oh, hi.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you very much.